to cut and ligate. Genes can be cut and joined. Enzymes are used for this. The enzyme restriction endonuclease is used for this purpose. This enzyme is known as genetic scissors. The enzyme ligase is used for joining. This enzyme is called genetic glue. DNA with ligated genes enter the target cell. Thus, new genes become a part of the genetic constitution of target cells.